I am looking for a poem that says everything, so I don't have to write anymore. Tukaram, Deaf Poet. Let's get it going.